Utility costs are a large portion of the annual budget in most industrial and commercial operations. In the past, you received the utility bill and paid it. In the modern days, with the ever-increasing energy prices, that is not an option anymore. Today, managers are looking for solutions to consume energy more effectively in order to reduce their operating costs. This practice is called energy management. The problem here is that energy cannot be seen. That's why energy data monitoring systems are required to measure energy consumption. As the famous saying goes, if you don't measure it, you can't manage it. A good energy monitoring system will not break your financials, is easy to use and understand, is flexible and extendable later down the road, will provide actionable insights by comparing you with similar consumers and with yourself throughout time, give you the necessary data and tools to verify your utility bills. Everything is smart these days, so your energy monitoring system should be smart enough to give you a notice when trends are not as they should be. All in all, energy monitoring systems are the backbone of an effective energy management solution. At Edgecom Energy, we believe that energy management is the answer to climate change, as it will reduce greenhouse gas emissions by saving money for the ones that take action. What is the point we're getting across? Metering is the basis for any energy management effort. Why? If you can't measure it, you can't manage it. The ideal situation would be to put meters on every energy-consuming equipment to track their consumption, but the cost of such a system will surmount the benefits. The better way is to have an integrated, easy-to-use, easy-to-understand system that shows how much energy each major component in your facility consumes. It can provide the platform need for future LOT applications, will analyze your consumption trends and compare it to other similar users, will analyze your current consumption in real time and give you notice if anomalies happen. You will get insights that will easily lead to action. Let's see three real-life examples. 1. If you see that 5% of your electricity consumption is happening during the night because of the standby equipment, you will instantly know how much your effort to make sure all standby equipment is actually turned off is worth. 2. If you see that during nighttime you are consuming a weird amount of water, you'll know that there is probably a leak. 3. Electricity is not priced equally all the time. If you see how much each piece of equipment is using during high-priced times, you can better strategize your operation to accommodate the surges in electricity prices during the day, month, and year.